I have discussed the trinity of claims that seamen are entitled to assert in the event of a personal injury, which include claims for Jones Act negligence, unseaworthiness, and maintenance and cure. However, you might find yourself asking, what damages am I available to recover as a result of my injuries? Generally, a seaman can recover the following types of damages if successfully proven at trial. Number one, past loss wages, which are the wages you lost because you're unable to work from the time of your injury through the time of trial. Number two, future loss wages as a result of not being able to return to work in your prior position. Number three, past and future medical expenses. Number four, past and future pain and suffering. Number five, loss of enjoyment of life. And number six, prejudgment interest on certain components of damages. If you have any questions about what damages you can recover following an injury, please contact me on my website at www.salta.law. Thank you.